Everyone, today we are going to discuss the organic problem, and in this problem, just the starting material here, and N-bromosuccinamide first of all added here. Second, this is added here. Okay, this is the second starting material. For combining it, will be added here. Then this is tertiary butyl anhydride. Okay, so all of the you know that NBS is it is a bromine source. Okay. And ALBN and tertiary butyl anhydride means ALBN promotes initiates to the free radical layer. Okay. So this is the so it is the three region added at one of the starting material is added here. Okay. So first of all, if you see, this is the starting material, and NBS when will be added, it will generate the bromine ion. Okay, so bromine will be added in this. So if you see, this is the double bond, this is the OET. Okay. So bromine will be added here. This double bond will be disappear here, and after that what happen, this lone pair of oxygen will be shift here, and this bond will be break down. So if you see, this one, since valency of oxygen is 3 here, so plus charge will be generated here. So after that what happened, and this because in this only in this stage reaction will be stopped here, and again what happened, the other starting material second is added here. Okay, so this lone pair of electron will be shift here in the reaction medium, and this double bond will be shifted here. So this charge will be stabilized here. Okay, so if you see, so this is the starting material will be in the reaction medium, and again ALBN and tertiary butyl anhydride will be added here. Okay, so if you see, this reagent initiates the free radical reaction and will act on this bond. Okay, so in this like, this free radical will be generated here, and okay, so this free radical further will be act where in this double bond, and this double bond will be shift on this carbon. Okay, so the structure will be because this one carbon is here. Okay, so the final structure will be 5 member ring. Okay, so it is the final product. Okay, so it is the best problem if you see, because can be asked in further either CSI or NET or other exams like SLET, other state examination. So you can see this, and easily you can, if any problem if you find there, we will help you, and again we will meet. Okay, thank you.